the Scottish Parliament's iconic garden lobby brought to life on a Saturday night by young musicians from across the country. They were engaged in a grand battle of the bands, the final of Holyrood Rocks' Music Talent Contest. The event brought supporters and music lovers alike into Holyrood, but it was also about getting people signed up to vote, as for the first time, 16 and 17-year-olds can participate in elections here.
Well, I want them to have a great time, first and foremost, to see that it's their parliament, they can come here and use it any time they want. But please register to vote. That's the serious message today.
Held in conjunction with the Scottish Political Cultural Partnership, the event involved a range of activities, including a talk on songwriting, open mic sessions, and youth media involvement. Finalists from each of the 8 parliamentary regions took turns on 2 stages. And in the end, it was Gus Harrower, a 17-year-old from Edinburgh, who won the day.
Oh, I feel great. No, I didn't expect it. I thought everyone was so good. All the acts were unbelievable. Some different music everywhere. And it's just been great to be here. It's a really nice event. Really good thing.
Gus took away with him a prize of a recording session at Clyde One Studios in Glasgow, along with tickets to attend the Young Scot Awards. It's easy to register to vote. You can do it online, and it only takes 5 minutes. And you can keep up to date with what's happening at the Scottish Parliament through our social media channels.